morning.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
I'm doing good.
So my name is Noem. I came from Thailand about, will be 11 years soon. So I grew up in the rural part of Thailand, and we don't have a lot of exposed from the outside world because we didn't have electricity until I was 10 years old. We start having TV in the village, and then the first things I get to watch was Discovery Channel. And that's really inspired me about like, oh, there's like people who interested in nature and try to discover things in nature that can apply and be used like, you know, in, you know, like reality. That's like the startup that I became more interested in science, and then, you know, told my parents that I want to be a biologist. And then first thing my mom asked, like, what are you going to do with it? People just think about something that you can, you know, go to school, get a job, and then, you know, move away from farm. But I just want to do something more than just become accountant or like a nurse or, you know, like something like teacher, for example.
Did you do lab work in undergraduate school?
Yes, yes. Learn how to grow like cultural bacteria and, you know, like very basic things. You get to do a lot more in grad school, like a real experiments, because when you're in undergrad, you spend probably, I would say, 80% of your time in the lecture room and maybe 20% in the lab. So when you start grad school, like that's what majority of your work is actually reversed. You take some field classes, but then majority of your work is actually done in the lab.
Would you recommend people like you to join this field?
For me personally, is that I'm curious about how you can adapt what nature already had into, you know, like real-life applications. I feel very fortunate that I told friends all the time that I woke up every day, I'm excited about coming to work. It's not that, you know, I have to force myself to get up and come to work, but I'm excited about what is waiting for me. Like different challenges every single day that you enter into the lab, and that makes it very interesting to me.